Hi, Ethan. What's the math problem that you guys are working on?
The math problem is 12 times 123.
And what's the story problem that goes with that?
Mr. Skillen has 123 boxes of books. Each box has 12 books. How many books does he have?
Okay, so how many books did that end up being?
It ended up being 1,476.
Okay, and how are you guys representing that?
We are putting 12 shapes in each box.
So what does each shape represent?
One book.
One book? And so these are your boxes of books with your figurative books in them?
Yes.
Good.